Here comes the spider. So we know what time it is. It's Halloween. It's Halloween. Are you ready for the bucket surprise? Ooh, it's a scary witch hat with beautiful orange witch hair. With a spider on it. Let's see what magic this cat can do. It's gonna fill up the bucket with lots of surprises. You ready? You excited? Here we go! And the first surprise is, whoa, that's pumpkin juice! That's pumpkin juice! Let's see what else is in this bucket. Ooh. Whoa, that's a scary bat. That's a scary, scary bat. Spooky. And then what else is in this bucket? Wow, that's another spider in here. That's a spider. And then what else is in this Halloween bucket? Here comes the vampire. Mr. Vampire. Is he cute or is he scary? And now I think Mr. Vampire's hungry. Let's see if we have some food in here. Ooh, look. Is there some food in here? Is there some food in here? Whoa, there's a scary fang food for Mr. Vampire. Let's see if he wants to eat some of them. Ooh, ha, 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 ha. It is the foodie foodie, foodie foodie, yum 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 yum. I think he's so happy. Ha 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 ha. Next, what else is in the Halloween bucket surprise? There's another spooky spider. Then what else is in here? What else? What else? What else? Whoa, there's fangs, just like Mr. Vampire's, there's fangs in here, and then what else do we have here? There's eyeball candy, what else? Oh, there's one more bat, Mr. Vampire, here you go, you have another bat, and then there's a rat. Here comes the rat, 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 rat. And then, what else do we have in here? There's the pumpkin face. Wow, there's a scary skull face candy. And do you think we have some more? I don't think so. The bucket's empty. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, Mr. Vampire said he's so thirsty. Let's see, what juice did he drink? Whoa, there's a roly-poly eyeballs in here. They're bloodshot eyeballs. He just had bloodshot eyeballs. He had a juice of that, the eyeball juice. Yeah. Mr. Vampire's happy. And now he's ready to fly off. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you again next time. Don't forget to subscribe.